Hi everyone, welcome to Energy Barre. We're just gonna wait for people to join us. I'm gonna get my mic set and all that. Just make sure if you are at home that you have bare feet. That you have bare feet, so no shoes or socks, on a floor somewhere, probably rather than a rug. And all you need as far as a bar is like the back of a chair, the back of a sofa, just something to hang on to, all right? So you have something near you, all right? So we'll get started in a few minutes. That's like my kids, there was like a sound of like, what is that?
You know me, I can't sit still.
All right. So we'll wait for a few more people to join. Oh, and happy St. Patrick's Day. I have my my lucky clover leggings on, which I'm already regretting because they are not like fitness leggings. They're party store leggings. So I'm going to, they're definitely not Zaya. So I'm going to be pulling them up a lot and they're gonna be driving me crazy. But so we're gonna wait another couple minutes before we get started. Hi, Nikki. Hi, Jen. Hi, Susan. All right, guys. Hi, Kyle. Kyle, are you going to do bar with us? Hi, Franny Foe. All right, so we're waiting for some other people to join us. We're going to get started soon. So if you, so those of you that are just joining, so again, you're going to be in bare feet, so no shoes or socks. As far as a bar, you want to have something, the back of a chair maybe. You want to be on the floor, not on the rug anywhere. What else? Have some water near you because you're going to need to be drinking throughout class. And if you have one small weight, we're going to use one small weight. It could be a soup can because we're literally only using a 3 or 5 pound weight. So if you could find something at home, a soup can, something like that, that would be great. All right, I think we are going to get started. So those of you that are here, we're going to start in the center of the room. So just kind of stand over there to get warm. And happy St. Patrick's Day. Doesn't really feel like it, does it? Kind of strange. So like I said before, I'm already regretting wearing my party store leggings for you guys because they're literally, they're not Zaya. Yeah, they're like, whatever. It is what it is. All right. I see someone else coming in. So as we wait for you at home, we're gonna wait for her. Come on. We have lots of windows here so I can see people through there. So there's only a handful of us here and we are going to get started. All right, you guys ready to get started at home? Don't be nervous if you've never done bar before. It's gonna be a lot of fun. We're gonna sweat a lot. Trust me, we're gonna sweat. We're gonna get those endorphins going. All right, so we're gonna start with our feet together. Arms in front, relax your shoulders. We're just gonna open and close the toes. Ready? Here we go. It's open and close. Good. You got it. Tuck those hips under. So in bar, we tuck our hips instead of pushing them back, all right? So you're constantly gonna think about pulling your hips underneath, lifting up through the chest, all right? Two more, good, now hold it open. We're going up and down, so releve. Lift those heels and down, up and down. So tuck those hips, good morning. Up and down. We're going to put this together. So close and open your toes, then up and down. You got it, close, open. So you're just feeling that rotation through your hips as we get that body warm. Give me two more of those. Close, open, up. Last one. Close, open, up. Good job. Now staying in first position, we're gonna plie to the right and then to the left, all right? So tuck those hips under. Here we go. Right and left. Although I think on this video it's actually opposite, so I look like I don't know my rights and my lefts, which is accurate, so. Good, so again, you're tucking your hips under. You're not pushing those hips back. Eight more. Seven, you got it. Six, five. So really tuck under, don't push back like a squat. Go straight down, last two, yeah. Good, we're gonna hold here and pulse it. Down, down. So let me show you the side view. I don't wanna see this. Tuck under, lift up. So if you can't go down as far, that's okay. That's where we're staying, all right? Now we're gonna go down and up to releve. So down, heels up. Down, heels up. Good. So we're not at our bar yet. Still getting warm. Eight more, guys. Come on. Eight. Up. Seven. Six. Five. Straight down. Four. Heels are in. Two. I lied. Last one. Good. Hold low. Big arm circle forward. So you're in your plie, you're holding. Good. Big arm circle. Tuck those hips under. So if you're like this, bring those shoulders back. Keep going forward, but quick and small. You got it. Warming up those arms. So we work a lot of shoulders in bar two. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, big circle back. Nice and big. You got it. I know those arms are getting tired. Don't drop them. Are you still low in your plie? Good. Come down another inch. All right, going back quick. Here we go. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Let's cross our arms right in front. Don't drop yet. You got it, guys. For four more, three, two, and one. You can finally stand. Shake out those legs. All right, feet are under those hips. Let's warm up the spine. So we're gonna scoop under and arch back. Here we go, little scoop, little arch. Warm up that spine. You got it, guys. Give me four more. Good, scoop under. Last two. And one more. Good, legs are wide, we go side to side. Opening those hips. Good, for eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. We hold to the right, hands go down to the ground. So feel that stretch in the inner thigh. Now let's turn our hands over that right foot. Back leg is nice and straight. We're gonna drop that back knee. Ready? Here we go. It's eight and up. Seven. Six. Five. You got it. Last four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Come back to center. Let's go straight legs. Drop the head. Relax the shoulders. Now lift that chest, bend into the left leg. So left leg is bent, facing forward first. Now we're gonna turn, face the leg, back heel pops up. We're gonna drop that back leg. Here we go, for eight, and up, seven, good. Six, five, four more, three, two, and one. Good, come to the center. Heel toe your legs in, so feet are together, and slowly roll it up. When you get to the top, roll those shoulders back. Let's head over to the bar, so come on over. So for those of you who came in late, like I said, I'm gonna stay in the center, but we're gonna get through it together. All right, guys, so now you're at your bar. We're gonna start with our second position. So we're gonna be facing this way. So, second position, toes are wide, legs are wide, I should say. Tuck the hips under, shoulders down and back. Arms out to the side. We're gonna start with a plie. Here we go. Down and up. You got it, tuck those hips. Beautiful, so again, like I said earlier, we tuck under instead of pushing back. So if you're here, I want you to tuck and lift through that chest. How are we doing back there? Good? Let's pulse low. Pulse. So keep that arm nice and rounded. Good. Lifting through that chest. You got it, guys. Then we go down and up to releve. So down, lift those heels. Bring the arm up with you. Down and up. You got it. So right away, we get right into those legs. Eight more. So remember, tuck the hips on the way down. Don't let them push back. How we doing? Four more. Four. Three. Two. Now stay in releve. Arm comes down. We pulse low. So heels are up. We're pulsing. You got it. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Drop those heels just down and stand. Down and stand. Good. Woo! I'm already tired. You guys tired yet? Are you tucking those hips? Eight more, guys. Come on. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Stay with us. Two. We're pulsing low. Stay low. So if this arm is getting tired, you can always give it a little circle. Just don't drop it. Keep pulsing. For eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Stand tall. Good. Let's turn to the other side. So it's a little trick. We're still working the same two legs. Just the other arm. So we're going to be fatigued from the beginning. So remember, tuck under, lift through the chest, arm out, knee down and up. Beautiful. So I want you to lengthen all the way up, yes? Don't keep a short leg. We're going for length. Come on. Eight. You got it. But we're also not locking the knees, right? Slight bend always. All right, down and up to releve. Down and up. Down and up. Oh yeah, these party store leggings are not making it through this class. Top of the morning to you. I should have brought a change. Oh, I do have a change over there.
Yeah.
Eight more. Seven. Six. Five. You got it. Last four. Three. Two. Stay in releve. Arm down. We pulse. Down. Down. Good. We're tucking. You got it. Get on the beat. Good. So it's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Drop the heels just down and stand. Down. Stand. Woo! Eight more. Seven. Good. Six. Five. How you doing at home? Four. Three. Two. And one. Good. Release. If you have some water, you can grab a quick sip if you need it. We're turning to the other side. All right. So first position. I won't. I know. I got you. First position, tucking those hips under. Arm is out. So you're going to kick front and back, but you're coming through first position. So coming through first position, and your knee is going to bend a little to the front and to the back. All right, so first position, heels are together. Ready to swing. Here we go. It's front and back. Front and back. Now try not to arch your back when you come back. You got it. For four. Three, two, and one. Now hold front and pulse up. It's up. So we're turned out. Knee is to the side. Heel is in. Keep pulsing. Eight more. Stand tall for eight, seven, six, five, four, three. We're swinging back to front. So it's back to front. Good. You got it, guys. Four more. Four. Three, two, and one. Come back and pulse. It's up, up. So don't arch your back. Try to stay up tall. Squeeze in that glute. Knee is slightly bent. You have 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, front to back, front to back. So you should feel those glutes ignited. 4 more, guys. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now stay in front. We're gonna round it from the front, tap back, from the back, tap front. So lift in front, here we go to the back. So it's around and tap, around and tap. Stay with me. Up, tap, up, tap. Lots of hip flexor here. Up, tap. Can you lift a little bit higher? For 4, tap, 3, tap, 2, and 1. Good, get those heels together, true first position. This arm is getting tired, right? That's what we want. We're going to plie, here we go. Down and up, tuck those hips. You got it, guys, down and up. So remember, we're not leaning forward, tuck under. Lift that chest, 8 more. 8 feet and up, 7, good, 6, doing great, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, good, now we're going down and up to releve, down, lift those heels, down, arm comes up, so when you land, your heels are together, for 4, 3, 2, next time we come up to passe. So down, up, down, up. So we're still coming to releve. We have 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful, let's go to the other side. All right, so first position. So you gotta stay even, so stick with us. Tuck those hips under. We're gonna swing our leg front to back. Are we ready? Let's do it. Front to back, front to back. Good. So you're going through first position. Let those heels come together. 3, 2, and 1. Let's pulse it up. It's up, up, beautiful. Lifting through that chest. 8 more. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Swing back to front, back to front. Good. You got it, guys. Stay with that music. For 4 and front, 3, front, 2, and 1. Hold it back and pulse up. So try not to arch. Little lift, lift, lift. You got it. 8 more. It's 8. Those shamrocks are really shining, aren't they? 4, 3, 2, front to back, swing, front to back, front to back, good. 4 more, nice and slow. 3, 2, and 1. Now we come front, we're gonna swing it around, ready to tap and back. Here we go, it's around and tap, around, front, around, back, around, front. Stay with me, around is nice and slow. Around, front, around, back, good, and front, good. 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful job. Keep this arm out. First position, heels together, plie. Down and up. So we're tucking those hips, yes? Keep going, down and up. You got this, guys. Keep going, thank you. You love my shamrock pants? Thank you, I appreciate it. Keep going, guys. 8 more. It's 8 and up, 7. They don't wick away sweat like Zaya does, I'll tell you that much. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. All right, we're going down and up to releve. Bring that arm with you. And up, down and up. Tuck those hips. They're also falling down. My crotch is like at my knees. 2 more. Next time, we go to passe. Lift that foot up. Up, that's it. Up, down, and up. Good, 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Good, just keep your plie pulse low. Down, heel down, you got it. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Fourth position is very difficult. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. You did it. Shake it out. Woo! Yeah, so if you need a stretch, you can either stretch your glutes, so hold one hand on your bar or the back of your chair, whatever your bar is today. And we can switch to the other side. Make sure that your knees are together, really stretch through those quads. All right, we're gonna go back to our second position facing this way, but you guys over here, watch me for a second. So we're gonna be in second position, but we're gonna go first, second. Remember this whole combo? Then we're gonna lean in, then we're gonna releve. I'll talk you through it, but it's gonna go first and second. All right, for you guys at home, we start in second position. Tuck those hips under, relax the shoulders. We're gonna go first and second. Ready? Here we go. It's first and second. First and second. Good. Bending the knees every time. That inside leg's gonna start talking. Three more. Two. Now we just lean into the bar. So it's lean and out. Still first and second. Nothing changed with the legs. Four more. Four. Three, two, next time we come up to releve. So with releve and second, lean in and second. Good, bend the knees, tuck those hips. Four, three, two, next time, passe releve. So it's up and down, up, good, up, come on. Four more, four. Three, two, and one. Stay in releve. We bring the knee in and out. In and out. In. Stay in releve. So heel is up. Come on. Four. Three. Two. Pulse it up for three. It's three. Two. One. And reach. Three. Inside leg is on releve. Two more. Three. Lift your bottom heel. Last time. Three, two, one. You did it.
Ow.
Woo! Yeah. You can complain here too. They're complaining at home. All right. Start in second position. Remember, we're going to go first and second. All right, so second position. Hips are tucked. Shoulders are back. Ready, set. Here we go. First and second. In and out. So bend and bend. Good. Four more here. Four. Three. Two. We add the lean in. So lean. Good. So again, still plieing. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Next time, we come up to releve. So it's up and down, up, doing great, up, up, don't rush it, four, out, three, out, two, next time, passe, up, up, good, woo, four more, up and down, three, two, and one, leg out, knee up, and reach. Up, doing releve on that inside leg. Good, four more. Four, inside calf is talking. Two, pulse up for three. It's three, two, one, reach. Three, two, one, reach. Two more, three, two, one. Last time, three, two, one. You did it. Shake it out. Drink if you need it. How about a calf stretch? Push that back heel down. Lengthen that back leg. Good, and switch to the calf stretch on the other side. How you guys doing? You sticking with us? All right, we're gonna go into our chair position. which means we are facing the bar. So I apologize for the view, but that's what you get. All right, so feet are parallel. Shoulders are down and back. We're gonna sit back. Now watch this form. A regular squat, we just kind of let it go. In bar, we tuck under still. So we're bringing the core towards the spine. We're not arching the back. So when we sit, we're still really engaging the core. All right? So feet are parallel. Relax those shoulders, hands on the bar or on your chair. Let's sit back. Down and up. Good, so keep your shoulders down and back. You got it. So you can come up tall. Squeeze your glutes as you come up. Squeeze them at the top. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Now down and up to releve. So it's down and up. Down and up. So we work lots of glutes here. Drop your heels, then come up. We're also working calves, as you can feel. Come on. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Now stay in releve, pulse low. It's eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Now we drop our heels. Keep pulsing. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Tuck those hips. Three. Now just down and stand. So it's down and up. Good. Woo! How we doing, guys? Feeling good? You got it. Two. Now down and up to releve. Let's do it. Down and up. You got it. Get that blood flowing. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Stay in releve. Pulse low. You stay with the pulse, watch this. Everybody just watch, you stay there. We're gonna do two in and two out. Keep facing for four, three, two, now two in. So two in, right leg out, tuck those hips. Good, it's in and out. Good, you're on your toes. Woo, you got it. In, tuck under. Good, hips back, tuck under. Three more. Back and under. Last two. Good. One more. Facing the bar, heels down, just down and stand. Up. So we feel a little uneven. We're going to fix that. You got it. You feel fine. You don't need to do the other side. Four more. Four. Three. Two. Now down and up to releve. Down and up. Squeeze that butt. Because if you don't squeeze it, nobody else will. Stay in releve, pulse low. Eight, seven, six, five. Just watch this. You're ready? Two in first. It's two, left leg turns. Boom. Yes. In and turn. Good. In and turn. So hips go back, hips tuck under. You got it. Four more. Stay on those toes. Three. Turn. Good. Two. One more. Face the bar, heel down, just down and stand. Down and stand. Woo! Beautiful job, guys. Pulse low. Pulse, pulse, tuck those hips. Down and up to releve, down and up, down and up. Good. Four more, four, three, two, and one. Now just go low and hold, hold. Relax those shoulders. We're gonna lift the right heel, then the left. Quads are talking, right? Here we go. So it's right, heel. Left, right, left, right, left, right, left. For eight, seven, six, five. That was a good idea though. Three, two, let's stand and lift the right knee. So it's up and now the left. Up and back. So you're lifting your knee up and back. Up and back. Straight in front. You got it, guys. up, up, eight more, eight, seven, six, five, you got it, last four, you guys are facing your bar, two, now pulse the right leg up for seven, six, and you're on the bar, five, four, three, two, we squat and switch, so it's down, seven, switch, six, five, other leg, four, three, two, down and switch, so it's down, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and switch, so it's down, seven, six, five, four, three, now we're gonna alternate, down and lift, so down and lift, you're still facing your bar, I'm just turning side so you can see, you got it, for four, three, two, and one. Beautiful job, shake it up. How about a quad stretch? We need it after that one. Mm-hmm. All right, so stretch your quad. Pick up one foot, knees are together. Doing great, guys. What do you say we get into the bootay? Switch other leg, stretch. You guys are doing great, keep it up. All right, so we're gonna be facing the bar. You want your elbows on, so you're leaning on the bar like this, all right? So elbows on, slightly bend your knees, take your right leg back. We're just gonna lift and lower. All right, ready? Here we go. It's up and down. So your arms are just crossed on your bar, right? Up and down. Slightly bend that standing leg. Make sure your back leg is straight back. Eight more, you got it. So we don't arch the back, we just squeeze the glute. Good. Four more. Four. Three, so we're not leaning on the bar, our chest is still lifted, yes? Let's pulse it up. It's up, up, up. Good. Squeeze, squeeze. You got it. Eight more. It's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now we're gonna hold it up, just kick your heel to your butt. It's in and out. Lots of hamstring here. So keep that knee lifted as high as you can. You got it. It's in and out. Standing leg might be talking. It's in and out. Good, eight more. So we're not pulling the knee in. So you're not doing this. You're just kicking your butt, sorry. Four more, come on. For four, three, two, and one. Keep it straight and pulse. It's up, up, up. You got it, relax those shoulders. Last eight, it's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good. So that standing leg really felt it, right? So right away, we're gonna feel it in both legs because we're going to that second side. So knees are slightly bent. Left leg back. I know, I sweat more in bar than I do in cardio triple, for sure. All right, bend those knees. It's a lift of the left leg, here we go. It's up and down, up. You got it, nice straight leg, up. Hold on, we gotta get on the knee, there we go. Eight more, keep going. It's eight, and down. Seven, and down. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Let's pulse it up. It's up, 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 up. Good. Eight more. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, now we're gonna keep it lifted, kick your butt. So it's in and out, lots of hamstring, feel it ignite right away. So again, keep that knee up, don't bring the knee to the chest. It stays back. Eight more, come on, it's eight, and back. Seven, good, six, this is your body. Four, but that was five, four, five, I just skipped it. Last two. All right, we're pulsing up, here we go. It's up, 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 up. Come on. Woo! Last eight. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Shake it out. Let's do a glute stretch. So facing your bar, I'm going to face you, but facing your bar, cross your leg over and have a seat. You're using your bar for balance or the back of your chair. So the lower you go, the more you feel it in your glutes, yeah? Good, come on up, let's switch. Other side, have a seat. Woo. Good, come on up. All right, we're gonna get into the booty a little bit more, but this time we're gonna face the side. So watch this, especially you guys over here. So, we're gonna lean in. Arm is up. So we're going to come up and down, up and down. Now when we get to it, just watch the combo. We're also going to kick our butt. We're going to come out, up, kick, and out. So that's where I want the arm up here. So it's going to go out, up, kick your butt, and out. But we're going to take time to get there. We're going to build up to it. All right? So we're leaning in. Arm is up overhead. I was wrong with the first arm. I knew it was wrong. Slightly bend that standing leg. You're leaning in towards the bar. Knee is facing forward, let's lift it lower. Up and down. Up, you got it. Up, up. Four more. In four, three, two. We're pulsing up. Keep your knee facing forward. Up, don't turn your hip. So right from the side. Up, up, up. Eight more. In eight, seven, six, five, four, three, now you're gonna lunge to me. Here we go. So we lunge, come on up, kick your butt out and in. Good. Lunge, up, kick your butt out and lengthen. Good. Up. So the leg close to the bar is straight. You don't bend it. Four more. Out, up, kick. Good. You have three. Up, kick. Two more. Good. Last one. Out, up, now just stay with the kick back. So, it's kick, extend, good. So you're feeling it in your low back a little bit. Four more, four, stay with it. Three, good, two, now keep it bent, pulse it up, this is it, it's up, 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 bend that knee, up, 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 last eight, stick with it, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Release. So if you feel it in your low back, that's normal because we use a lot of those core muscles on the side to keep that leg lifted. All right, we're going to the other side. So we lean in. Remember, knees face forward. You just lift right from the side. All right? Slightly bend that standing leg. You can get a little close to the bar. Lift and lower. Let's go. It's up and down. Up, so we're leaning into the bar. Good. Beautiful. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one. Let's pulse it up. It's up. Up. Good. Woo! It's easy to quit when you're not here. Don't quit on us. Eight. Seven. I can see you. Four. Three. Two. Let's lunge it out. Here we go. It's lunge. Up, kick your butt. Good. Lunge out. Up, kick your butt. Beautiful. Out. Up and kick. Good. Out. Up and kick. Four more. Out. Up. Kick. You got it. Three. Two more. Doing great, guys. Last one. Now just stay with that kick. Here we go. So kick your butt. And out, butt, good. You're leaning in towards the bar. Four more, four, three, two, good. Keep it bent, pulse it up. So it's up, 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 up. Break is coming, you gotta earn it. Eight more, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Release. I don't know about you, but I need a back stretch. Tuck your hips. Big stretch. So if you don't have anything against the wall, you can do it like this. Just clasp your hands around your back. Let's take a quick sip. If you have a small weight at home, grab it. So just 1 5-pound weight or a 3-pound or a can of soup. Just something small. Can someone grab one for me? Just one. Thank you. All right, so take a look, everyone. Here's what we're gonna do. No, you're gonna be at the bar. So you're going to do a curtsy lunge, a plie, a releve, and then a plie. So I'll show you from this side. It's gonna go curtsy, plie, releve, plie. We're gonna play with that combo, all right? I'm gonna talk you through it, all right? So facing this way, starting second position, start with curtsy, let's go. Curtsy, plie, releve, plie. Curtsy, plie, releve. Good, so go straight down, you got it. Up, good. Bend, bend, lengthen, bend. For four more. You got it. Three. Last two. So we're not going too heavy with our weight. Last one. Now listen, you're just gonna pulse your curtsy arm is straight. Pulse, pulse. You're close to that bar, it's okay. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Eight more. It's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Back to our combo, curtsy first. So curtsy, plie, releve, plie. Down, plie, releve. Good. Down, plie, up and down. Good. Four more, so make sure you're in second position. Second position, legs are wide. Let's get with that music, last two, it's down. Plie, press, one more. Now just plie and press. It's up and down, up and down. Good. You got it, tuck those hips. For four more, three, two, and one. You're done. Woo!
You're right.
How about the other side? How you doing at home? Doing great? We're tired here. We're not gonna lie. All right, so remember the combo, I'll show you again. It's curtsy, plie, releve, plie. Make sure that plie toes are out. Ready? Let's go. Down, plie, press. Down, plie, press. Good. When you press, your heels lift. Don't rush it. Down, plie. Good. Four more. Down. Up. Good. Last three. Two more. Last one. All right, pulse your curtsy. Just pulse, arm is straight. Down, down. I know you're close to your bar, that's okay. Good, eight more. It's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Back to our combo, curtsy first. So curtsy, plie, press, and down. Woo, legs are tired. Come on, down, plie, up, good. Four more here, four, plie, press, down, three, toes are out, remember, two, down, press, last one, tuck those hips, now just press and plie, here we go, it's eight, and down, seven, down, six, you had it, don't second guess yourself, four, three, two, and one, beautiful. Everyone put your weight down by the bar. Drink if you need it. How we doing? We got another booty combo with the bar. I gotta say, party store leggings are making it through bar. I don't know how, but they're doing it. All right, so we're gonna face the bar. We're gonna bring our knee towards the bar and straight back. So, it's not like this, it's a side, like a dog in a hydrant, right? So you're bringing your knee parallel to the bar and straight back. So lots of hip, lots of glute. All right? Right leg first, take it back. Here we go. It's in and out. In, lift it up to the side. In, good. In, really lift that knee. In, and it comes back, straight back. Right? Eight more. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. You got it. Last four. Three. Two. Now keep it bent, bring the knees together. So together and out. Together and out. Good, lots of hip. In and out. You got it, so get those knees parallel. It's just going straight to the side. Eight more, come on. Eight, seven, six, five, come on. Four, three, two. Ready to put it together? Kick it straight back. So it's back, knees are bar down together and up. Good, only three more. In, down. Are you shaking? I am. Two, down. Last one. Boom, in, down, and out. Release. Booty work, hips. Ready for the other side? Buns of steel. Those of you who are older remember that. All right, left leg back. We're gonna bring the knee to the bar. Here we go. It's knee and back. Yes, we're that old. There are people that don't know what buns of steel are. That's how old we are. It's in and out. Remember, knee comes to the side like a hydrant, like you're a little doggy. Eight more. Eight. Seven. Come on. Six. Five. Four. So no momentum, all muscle. Last two. Good, we keep it bent, bring it together. So down and up, down and up. Lots of side hip work. Woo, how we doing? Out, down, out, good. Memorial Day in 10 weeks, we were just told. Eight, seven, six. We deserve a good summer, right? Four, three, you hear that Mother Nature?
Yeah.
Two. Putting it together, kick it back, here we go. It's back, knee to the bar, then close. Down and up, we only have three more. Down and up, two. Last one. You did it, good, shake it out. Let's everyone do that glute stretch. So cross your ankle over, have a seat. I just thought that these shamrock leggings might be see-through. I guess you guys will tell me later. Good, have a seat, other side. Keep that chest up. All right, one more booty combo at the bar, then we're gonna grab some mats. Work our legs on the mat and then work some core. All right, so we're gonna take our right leg behind, curtsy and kick. So if you have someone next to you, you're kicking in front of that. So when you kick, it's from the hip. It's not out to the side like we did before. So it's gonna be a curtsy and kick towards the front, all right? Are we ready? Right leg comes behind, let's go. Curtsy, kick, curtsy, kick. So we're pushing off this left heel. You got it, down. Beautiful. Really working that left glute. It's eight and out. Seven, six, five, come on. It's four, three, two. We're pulsing low, let's go. It's down, so back heel is up. Weight is evenly distributed, you're going straight down. Eight more, tuck those hips. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Come on up, up. Am I the only one? What's going on here? Oh my God. All right, other side. You guys are feeling it too, right? You're not feeling it so much here. I think they are, they're just lying. All right, left leg behind, curtsy. All right, they are feeling it. They're just trying to be cool. All right, bring your left leg behind, ready? Here we go. Down and out. Good. So So make sure your hands are right in front of you, you're squared up to your bar or the back of your chair. Woo! Eight more, don't give up, come on. Eight, seven, six. So really pushing off this heel, squeezing this glute. Last four, three, two, and one. Let's pulse it up. It's down, down, down. Good. Squeeze that left glute. Or right, I should say. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Beautiful job, guys. Shake it out. At home, grab a mat. You're going to go down to the ground. You can put a towel down. We're going to grab some mats. Stay over here. There you go. You guys are going to go to the center of the room. Thank you. So you're going to go up in the center of the room. So turn your mats horizontally. We are going to go. The nice name for this is the mermaid. So right knee in front, left knee behind. Both legs are bent. We'll call it a mermaid so it doesn't sound so scary. It's really called a pretzel, but we'll let that go. All right, so what you're going to do is you're going to frame your front knee with your fingertips. So you're not leaning. When we start moving, you're going to want to really lean to the side. Try not to. Try to use that core to stay up. What you're going to do is you're going to lift that back leg and lower it. First time I saw this, I was like, I don't know what muscles it takes to do that, but I got them. Guess what? You do. So here's an option. You can always stand it open and keep your foot down, but I have faith in you. I think you can do it, right?
Yes.
All right. We're going to lift that back leg, framing that front leg. Here we go. It's up and down. Ooh, there's those muscles. That's what it takes. It's something you never thought you'd have to do, right? Four more. Three, two, we're pulsing up. Let's go. It's up, 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 up. Try to keep the leg parallel to the floor. Eight more. Try not to lean on this hand. You got it. For four, three, two. Now extend the leg out to the side. Out and kick your butt. Out and kick. Good. Woo! Four more. Four. Core is tight. Three, two, now keep it bent, swing it front to back. So front to back, good. Keep that thigh parallel with the floor, don't lift that knee. Four more, three, lots of core. Two, and one. Right, I don't know what muscle that is, it's just a lot of muscle. Lengthen your legs. This is my old lady leg, it takes me like this long to lengthen it from my knee surgery. Years ago. All right, let's switch to the other side. Left leg in front. So try to get both knees on the mat if you have a mat. Kathy was taking a nap. Time to wake up. All right, so you're straddling that front knee. We're going to lift and lower this back leg. Ready? Here we go. It's up and down. Up. Good. Four more. Four. Three. Two. And one, let's pulse it up. It's up, up. Again, thighs parallel to the floor. Up, up. Good, beautiful, Lori. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, extend it out and in. It's out and in, out. So we have a nurse in the room. I just wanna say a public thank you to everything that you do. Her day is normal. She's going about her business, taking care of everybody. Good, now slide it front to back. Front to back. So thank you so much to all you healthcare workers, you teachers. How are you doing it from home? I don't know. I don't know how us parents are going to either. Two more. Two. And one. Beautiful. Extend it out. All right, we got one more series to do. If you want to come forward, give a little stretch. We're going to go on our elbows and knees. All right? Elbows and knees. Spine is nice and long. So you're not arching, you're not rounding. You're trying to be nice and neutral. We're gonna take that right knee into the chest and then kick it back. Ready? Here we go. It's in and out. In and out. Good. You got it. In and out. Eight more, guys. Eight. Seven. Six. Big squeeze at the top. Five. You got it. Last four. Three. Two. And one. Now pulse it up, straight up. It's three. Straight. Up. Good. Up. 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 Eight more. It's eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Now you're gonna cross it over the other ankle. So it's cross and up, straight, down and up. Good. So it's cross and up, down and up. Cross it behind and up, down and up. Cross, up, down. Last four. It's four. Up. Good. Up. Last three. Up. Down. Up. Last two. One more. Cross. Up, down, and up. Good. Sit back to child's pose. All right. I always say this, good news and bad news. You have a second leg. All right. On your elbows. I'm starting to feel like my stepdad keeps repeating the same jokes over and over. I apologize. All right. Neutral spine. Left knee in. Here we go. It's in and out. This big one is when you can't find something. He says, it's up in the attic behind Mary's clock. What? And we laugh every time. Eight more, come on. Eight, five, seven, six, five, four, three, two. Keep it straight and pulse it. It's up, up, up. Up, nice, long spine, guys. Last eight, it's eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Now we cross it over. So it's a cross and lift, then straight down and lift. Good, so it's cross and lift, down and lift, good. You got it, woo! Glute is talking, last four. Cross, lift, down, lift. We have three, up, down, up. Last two. One more. Cross, up, down, and up. Good. Sit back to child's pose. All right, guys, if you want to take a quick drink, go for it. We're going for core, and then we're stretching. All right, on your backs. Let's work a little core. You guys ready for this? I don't know about you, but I've been eating a lot. So if you're like me, we're gonna work a little harder. So, knees up, arms up. Now this is like a tongue twister, this exercise, but you're gonna be able to do it. So, very slowly to practice, we're gonna take one arm and the opposite leg out long. Notice my fingertips and knee are still up to the center. We're gonna bring it in. We're gonna switch to the other side. When we speed it up, I don't want this top arm moving. All right, so remember, this is your home base. Are we ready to go to speed? Opposite reach, here we go. It's out and in, switch. Out and in. How many of you are moving that top arm? I know you are. Come on.
Mary.
You got it. Out and in. Now if you got this, you wanna add on a little bit, lift your head. Look towards your knees. Then try to keep that top arm straight. Come on, eight, and in, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good, just clamp, in and out, in. So keep those elbows wide. You're crunching in your core like an accordion. So the only way to work a muscle is to shorten it. So with core work, it's the same concept. You don't want to lift straight up, because that's not necessarily shortening. Coming in like an accordion is how we work it. Come on. Eight more, guys, elbows wide. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good. I want our legs up. I almost said arms up. We're going to reach opposite ankle. When you're ready, join me. Up and down. Reach. So exhale up, inhale down. Come on. It's eight and down. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Good. Hands under your hips. Bend your knees slightly. We're going to just bicycle our legs. So extend them out. Lift your head. If you want to get a little more core work in, you're looking towards your toes. You got it. For eight, keep going. Seven, six, five, good. Four, three, two, and one. Good job, guys. Arms overhead, legs nice and long. Do not leave us for the stretch. This is the part you earned. You deserve it. We need a little peace of mind right about now. So let's take some time to breathe. Good, hug your knees into your chest. Little rock side to side. Good, feet flat on the floor. Take your right leg up, nice and long. Bring it towards you. Good, take your left arm out to the side as an anchor. Right hand holds the right ankle as we bring it out towards the shoulder. Really good job, guys. You worked really hard. I'm gonna trust those of you at home did the whole thing too, right? Good job. Good, bring your leg back to the center, cross it over the opposite knee. Reach through, pull in that bottom leg. So you're bringing that bottom leg closer to your chest, which then allows the right glute to get a good stretch. Good, and release. Feet flat on the floor. Take that left leg up. So if you feel a little shaky, that's good. It means you're working hard. Good, take your right arm out to the side. Left hand holds that left leg, brings it out wide. Good, cross your, bring it back to center, cross your ankle over the opposite knee. Make sure the top knee is wide, reach through, pull in that bottom leg. Breathing into it. Good, release, let's roll onto our side. It doesn't matter which one, because we're gonna get to both of them. Grab your top foot, quad stretch, push those hips forward. So we will continue to do these lives at 8 a.m. Monday through Friday. Please join us. Good, switch to the other side. Push those hips forward. Get those knees together. Good, release. Let's come on up to our knees. So on your knees, your right leg is going to take a really big step forward. Push your hips forward. So we're feeling the stretch in the left hip flexor. So I know so many businesses and restaurants and studios and everything you can imagine is affected. Those arms up. People have asked how they can pay for these classes. If you want, if you have it, you can Venmo. If not, just enjoy. Good, left leg in front, push your hips forward. Really feel that stretch. So if you're back here, you're not gonna feel it. You gotta really push and then lift those arms up. Take some balance. Good, release, come on up. All right, standing nice and tall, bring your right leg behind the left. Right arm up to the sky, we reach as high as we can. And up and over. Good, release, let's switch. Left leg behind, left arm up. Reach up and over. Good, release. Legs are wide, let's rotate. So tomorrow morning, 8 a.m. will be cardio chisel. If you have weights available, that would help. Good, hold in the center, clasp your hands around your back, tuck your chin. Good, come on up, take a deep breath in. And exhale, give yourselves a hand. You guys did great, awesome job. Great job at home, guys. Thank you for joining us. Have a great day. Happy St. Patrick's Day, forgot about that.